Hello everyone, welcome back to Hamkick. Today we're doing Paper Mario the Origami King. This thing has been flying already. Here we go. Here we go. Here we are. Yes, I did complete this game before, if you were wondering. So yes, I do know all the boss battles. Nothing's gonna be a surprise to me. It's still recording. Sorry for the late also to you. I forgot. We don't have the hammer. No. No. Oh, hell no. It's not a toad. That's a Psycho, not a toad. You lazy Goomba. Yep, still locked. I wasn't gonna actually leave it. Well, I'm talking quietly because it's sort of the afternoon. Actually, it's not afternoon, it's evening. That's why I'm talking quietly. Still nothing. Oh, it's the staple boss, which we're definitely not gonna do today. Okay, kick, I didn't get it. My neck is. When every time I do a light, like Nintendo's and Switch light video, my neck just hurts. Now, no. Fine. That's when you want it. I'm still in Peach's castle. Now, okay, now good. Now, thank you. I would choose no, but I want to see what happens if you choose yes. Have you ever wondered if Olivia talks too much? Because to me, she just talks too much. We have 10% left. Better get this done fast. Is that strong enough? How is Streamer strong enough to just pull Castle off the ground? That's my question. Luigi? You okay, bro? Now what it do? Okay, now. Check. Great. Bye everyone. Don't forget to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.